please.
Okay, yam.
See, I'm not fresh pastor, bread, pastor.
Fresh yam, fresh yam.
Hey, wait. Okay.
Calm down. I'll buy. Wait. You don't have to fight about it. Calm down, okay? Now, the lady that sells bread.
After my name now.
Give me one quotation in the Bible where bread is made mention of, and I will buy from you.
Eh? Oh! Hey! Give me a good meal. Pastor, Jesus said, I'm the bread of life. Yes.
That's good.
Yes.
That's nice.
Okay.
He said, I'm the bread of life. That means you're a Bible student.
Yes,
good. He said that in John chapter 6, verse 48.
Pastor.
I am the bread of life. That shows you're a Bible student. Now, give me 2 loaves of bread.
2 loaves?
Yes.
Shift now. Pastor, Sam. All right, thank you, sir.
Nice. Thank you. Hey. What are you selling?
Roasted yam.
Can you give me a quotation with yam? And I'll buy from you.
For Bible now, Jesus said, I am that I am.
No, child of God. He said in Exodus chapter 3, verse 14, I am that I am. Moses, go and tell the Israelites that I sent you, okay? In case of next time when you're asked, all right? Good.
Also, you go buy now, you don't talk finish, now you go buy.
Go to Bible school.
Pastor, why is there that photo now? I said you don't go buy anything for me. Pastor, you don't keep going.